leadership is evident everywhere when you step through the doors at Saxagatha Elementary. Here, everyone is a leader for themselves, and a leader for others, thanks to the Leader in Me program. Saxagatha Elementary implemented the program last school year.
And we started training our children using the Seven Habits language and just in every day kind of how they could be proactive, how they could think win-win, how they could seek first to understand, all those different things.
And recently celebrated with a Leadership Day.
Well, our Leadership Day is really a culmination of everything we're doing, a celebration for our students to really shine and just to show off their leadership skills and what they've learned with the Seven Habits.
Visitors from across the district came to Leadership Day to see students show off their skills. And those skills are evident just by asking the students about the Seven Habits.
I personally love synergizing because you have to work together to know what you're going to do next.
Put first things first because you'd have to do your work first and then play. I mean, that helps me out every day.
And they're good because they help us be a better person.
I don't have a favorite because I like them all.
The Seven Habits help people to be like proactive and be in charge of their self.
And students are taking charge of themselves with their accomplishments over the past year to prove it.
I have seen children be more confident. I have seen children be proud of their accomplishments, proud of their academics. When all those things kind of come together, then you start seeing a whole culture of students who are proud of themselves and they see a purpose in it and they see where they can go with it. And it's just really exciting.
Whether students and staff are synergizing, being proactive, or thinking win-win, great happens here every day at Saxagatha Elementary.